this wing walk has not been the smoothest roller coaster. It was supposed to happen last October, but then because of engine trouble, it got delayed till April this year, 2010. And then somebody damaged the wing, and then that took a while to fix. And now we are in May, and I'm just praying that the weather will let us fly.
Good morning, Wing Walking UK weather forecasting service.
Good morning, Gaita.
How are you, Mike?
All right, fine, yes.
So, we thinking Sunday?
Yeah, definitely.
Okay.
Looking at the weather, there's literally an occluded front just passing right the way through our area on Saturday.
That's yeah.
And I don't know if you've had a quick look, but it looks like...
I've just been looking at the sort of synoptics.
Rain showers and stuff, and I think it will have gone through, well, I know it will have gone through by Sunday.
Yeah.
So Sunday is definitely looking the better of the 2 days.
Well, viewers, especially for those who are coming tomorrow, Saturday, as you've heard, I'm really sorry. But it's looking like it's bloody changing again. British weather!
Now, earlier today, I was asking him about how he was going to do the display. And I asked him to push it to the limit. Come and watch this.
So, Kelly,
I don't know what Carl is.
Are you coming on Carl Stagley, by the way?
Can you tell us about what you're doing at the moment, Kelly?
We're sitting outside Guard Gas Heating and we're waiting for Mr. Lewis to get in his car and drive.
Where the fuck is he?
In the air.
You know, it's raining in East London.
Is it? How do you know that?
Torrential downpour.
Hi! So, are you going to fly Free Willy?
We just got confused about the whole commercial road thing.
That's your favourite.
Commercial road. Ooh, commercial street.
Sexy boy. Hello, sexy boy.
Kelly, have you got the instructions?
You should have filmed them.
We got the instructions. Kelly's got them. How to get there. Kelly left the directions on the seat.
What a plonker.
But did he leave them on the instructions in this car?
Just don't
pass. Okay, we'll have a look and see if we can find him. We'll call you back if we can't find him. Cool. All right, cheers, mate. Bye.
I had a late night. I drank some drinks.
Did you drink some drinks? Did someone take advantage of you last night?
These two girls did, yes.
Yeah, he wishes.
They were... Actually, they did in some ways. With their lipstick.
Yeah.
There's a lot of kissing going on with red lipstick.
Daytime is beginning to show signs of nerves.
So I'm at Dams Hall Aerodrome, which is in Dartford. And Gautam Lewis is about to do a wing walk for his charity called Freedom in the Air. So tell us about this project, Gautam.
Well, this is for a project called Freedom Wings. And what we do is we give people with a range of disabilities free flying lessons. So this summer, we've hopefully got about 100 youngsters from the age of 12 all the way up to 19, 20. So this is the biggest buffoonery I could possibly think of, and I thought...
Is that a technical term?
Yes. What a good way to show what the joys of aviation is all about. So a few years ago, I just thought I was going to go and learn to fly. So I achieved my childhood dream, and I just want to share it with others. They're all asking me, why don't we get given a parachute?
Why don't you get given a parachute? You'll be...
Because it's too low.
Yeah, you wouldn't really...
And also these planes are so stable that, you know, even if the engine was to just cut out, you know, it won't do, it just, you can just land it without any engine anyway, so it's very, very stable. Good.
Very safe.
I wanted a bit more excitement.
And the wing.
I think you need Dylan's scarf, though.
Roving reporter Ed Weird, ready.
Ed was being elected to the local council.
The main feeling you'll have when you're up there is basically just the sheer wind pressure. And of course, when you're up there, there's a huge view. And today's quite good visibility, so you'll be able to see over to the London skyline, hopefully. Have a good look around. And obviously wave to your audience. Waving at you.
Oh dear.
Jump!
A little bit about what you're wearing.
Oh yeah.
Obviously make sure your laces are done up. Wow, look at that. You've tied on your shoes to your feet.
Behind you.
How's your day?
All right, it's good. Yeah, and I think a much better day than yesterday.
Sure. I brought my gang.
I saw you have a bit of a supporters club.
And you said you'll go for the penguin.
And you'll go for the penguin
also,
as well.
Also, do you think it's going to be too cold to just wear a shirt?
Definitely.
Okay, all right.
Definitely. So, you'll freeze out there with just a shirt. All right. I've got to put, I want to put the wing battery on charge.
Brilliant.
And I want to put some fuel in, which is known to help aviation.
Fuel? We're not going to just glide it about.
Is it Germans, I hear?
Messerschmitt.
It looks like it's made out of cardboard. Spread my wings and fly away. I believe I can soar. I see me running through that open door. I believe I can fly. I believe I can fly. I believe I can fly. Enough.
Remember, Yannick, you got kidnapped.
Thank you.
Bloody hell!
How are your trousers?
That was great!
Yeah, amazing, Gabe!
Well done. Rather you than me, though.
Is it not your turn next?
Great.
It seemed a bit longer than normal.
I gave you a little bit longer than normal. You look like you're enjoying yourself.
Thank you.
You asked for it, and
then. I did!
You got it! Yep!
Okay.
All right.
Yeah. Got it. Thank you.
Ooh, thank you very much.
That was really brilliant of you, Mark.
Your hug. Helen,
thank you very much.
Yes, sir. Champagne first.
That was good, wasn't it? Thank you very much, Becky. Yay. We survived. Cheers, everyone.
Cheers, guys.
Thanks for coming.
Hey!
Who's next?
Right, Mr. Lewis, how was that?
That was bloody good. It was really windy. I've got a snotty nose. Mike was fantastic. I didn't scream loud enough.
No, we couldn't hear you screaming.
No, you did a really, really fantastic voyage, experience. Normally when you sit in the cockpit as a pilot, you don't know what it's like, kind of.
On the outside.
On the outside. So maybe I'll start flying aeroplanes with an open cockpit. That's quite good.
Yeah. And how's the champagne?
Brilliant.
I'm enjoying my day out, yeah.
So you weren't worried at all, were you?
No. But I won't be doing it myself.
Why not?
Not yet. Yeah, I took some photos. I'll get some prints and send you some and take some to Tricia next week.
So were you ever worried about your grandson doing this?
What?
Were you ever worried about your grandson doing this?
Never crossed my mind.
Did not?
I didn't think you wouldn't hold on.
No. Well, thank you for coming, Peter.
I enjoyed it. I'm glad I came.
Oh, it was superb. And I've never seen anyone do what you did on the wing, which is just...
Can you show us what I did on the wing?
I think it was something like that.
So are you going to incorporate that in your own display as a professional wing?
Yeah, maker? I'm liking it. Yeah,
are you?
It's kind of like the one to take off kind of move, which I really like. So, I think I might add that to my routine.
Monkey.
And it's been such a pleasure to have you up today.
Thank you so much. Enjoy the rest of your season.
Yes, thank you.
Bye.
Have fun.
We're unbelievably proud of you, Gabe. It was absolutely amazing to see you do that. It looked totally terrifying to me. And just fantastic. Well done. And thank you so much for taking Gaius. That was a real treat for him. And after having been to the South Pole, I think being up on top of a plane was twice as good. So he was absolutely delighted. Thank you so much for taking him. So, full of courage and, great, mate. Fantastic. Keep on being an inspiration for the world.